Later this afternoon, the woman charged in the Broad Ripple shooting that killed three people is scheduled to have her initial hearing in court. 24-year-old Kara Hines is charged with multiple felonies, including two counts of murder and one count of reckless homicide. The shooting happened in Broad Ripple back in June.